Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. Rooting unleashes the true potential of your device and gives you the unlimited possibilities to try different mods. Our channel always tries the different kinds of mods on our rooted devices. I am using OnePlus 9RT with the Exynos 15, which didn't have unlimited photo backup for Google Photo application. From few days, lots of users asking about working unlimited Google Photo backup mod. Because lots of mods are available online, but none of them are working properly. So today we brought you new fully working mod, which not only enables the Google Photo unlimited backup, but also enables all Pixel 9 Pro exclusive Google Photo features like Magic Eraser, Pixel Photo tools like AI Blurr, Unblurr, Photos Enhancement tools, etc. For any device running with any kind of stock ROM like ChnNel, NothingOS, OneUI with any Android version. You need to follow some steps as shown in video to properly enable this mod. We also shown how you can use Google Pixel exclusive photo editor tools. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. So the first requirement to use this mod is your device must be rooted with the Magix. But in the Magix application, you first need to enable the Zyzix. To enable the Zyzix, go on the home page of Magix application. There select top right corner gear icon. There scroll down and enable the Zyzix toggle. Now reboot your device. Once your device reboots back in the Magix application, you will see your device is rooted with the Zyzix enabled. Next, you have to download the new Magix module. Its link is given in the video description. Once you download the file, in the module section of the Magix application, tap install from the storage and select downloaded file. Flashing of new module will start. Once done, reboot your device. That's it. Now, if you open the Google Photos application in the account section, you will see your unlimited Google Photo backup feature is available in the account storage option. If you tap on the account storage option, you can see the remark as this is a Pixel device can backup unlimited photos and videos at no charge. But on the top of this remark, you may see the total storage, user and remaining storage of your Google account. But don't worry, it will show like that, but you can able to backup unlimited Google photos. Now let's take a look of editing tools unlocked by this mod. If you select the edit option for any kind of photos in a Google Photos application, at the bottom left side you will get this photo magic eraser shortcut tool, which helps you to remove any kind of objects, whether it's humans or any kind of objects. You can also remove the text in the photos. Here in one thumbnail of our YouTube channel, I removed some unwanted text and the objects from this thumbnail pic. This is so precise that you can't even know there is something edited in the photos. Next, in the tool setting, you will get the portrait blur, unblur and the magic eraser. Portrait blur is amazing feature which will add the true blur effect in any kind of photos. You can set its depth effect also. But photo unblur is not working for me with this mod. Here is one of my original and blur photo. You can clearly check accuracy and preciseness of blur added by using AI feature of Google. You can also add ultra HDR effect using the photo adjust setting. Even you can clear the photos which are taken in a dark condition using dynamic and enhanced feature. Using this mod, you can not only unlock the unlimited Google Photos backup, but also unlock the Pixel 9 Pro exclusive Google Photo editing features. Remember, by using this mod, you will only get the unlimited storage for the Google Photos backup, but there will be no unlimited storage available for the Gmail and Google Drive. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.